Amazing, isn't
he
it,
sings.
Ricky?
He sings.
He crows.
Peter Pan.
He sings in the morning. You want to see the wings? Okay, yes, let me fold the legs because he wants to walk.
I think he wants to do more than walk.
Ooh.
What a pretty. Now, how old is that rooster?
Eh?
How old?
Maybe about 8 months.
Oh, my.
He's young.
It's
he just
youngster.
Began to sing. Yeah, he's beginning to sing every morning. Yeah, so we have to take this away.
It's a beautiful rooster.
Yeah, and he
beautiful
has a nice
color.
Oh my, I'll put this in my pocket.
No. No viste que negrito? You wanna pick him up?
Oh, Ricky.
Strong, very hard, very strong.
Hold tight.
He will jump out of your hands. Turn around for your daddy.
Let daddy take
over this chair.
Look at that face.
Oh, there
you go. Okay, right. Very nice.
Okay.
Ooh, say thank you, Uncle Jorge.
Okay.
He's got those feet. Hold those feet.
So he's.
Sí.
Sí. ¿A qué hora?
Porque para enseñarles el funcionamiento y nos distraemos un rato.
Sí, eso.
¿Qué tienes que hacer ahora? Tú me cortas el cabello. Son las 20 para 5.
Muy bueno, muy bueno.
Vamos, les enseñamos la pasilla.
Correcto.
At the hot spring, Rio Caliente.
Huh.
I'll show you another of those pieces, it'll blow your mind. Actually, you can look for yourself, it's in against the wall over there. Nice house.
Very nice.
Just one story all flat.
Yeah, wow. Just one story all flat. They're doing the work.
Well, it'll take a couple of months.
Just a tile around the room. Now, did you help design and decide what to go? Did you pick it from a plan?
No. Actually, we told.
See what it looks like when you.
That would be nice.
Yeah, I remember.
Ceiling needs the floors.
Upstairs is going to be wood.
Hardwood.
Hardwood.
beautiful.
Like your windows.
So, did we meet your friend, the architect? I think we did, didn't we?
Yes,
that
you
you're
did.
You're working with the same person?
Yes, yes, you did.
Mm-hmm. I know.
We'll take it.
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll take it. What papers do we sign?
We'll take it.
Oh my heavens, he has a friend for life. It's beautiful, Jorge.
¿Qué tal, mi estimado? Muy bien, a tus órdenes.
And double glazed windows? Now, are those the ones from Romana's brother?
That's right.
Yeah.
Those are the Pella. I was concerned about the aluminum rig in order to have it in the contrast with the stone.
Yeah, to paint it. Romana, it's beautiful.
It has taken us 2 years, Rick.
It's beautiful.
2 years in October.
Ricky, was that fun?
Yes.
Yeah, I bet it was. Well, you're not old enough to have one of those yet. I'm sure you'd like one.
I go back on you.
What are you doing? Well, I don't need a bath tonight.
Do you know many of your neighbors?
You look like you're having fun, it looks like. I don't know. Honey, I don't know. I don't know where we're all going. Doorknobs, window handles, socket covers, all the little bits and pieces, sconces.
That's not no.
For old houses, reproductions of antiques. And
she likes you, Romana.
Belly down catalog.
Do so.
Okay. And you can order them.
That's not no personal computer.
We'll write down, renovator supply.
Oh, okay.
We'll get another catalog, we'll send it down. They can
there's,
order.
Probably, there's probably going to be one in our mail when we go home.
Order.
Just bring your jacket zipped up, okay?
Okay.
Can you switch?
Oh, yeah.
You could only swim in and you would have a top one. She would know that, don't you?
Right.
early. What are your plans for tomorrow?
Tomorrow we're probably going to be in town. If you want to come out here and
not here, Alejandro's town.
Down there.
No, Ricky, it's near town.
Near one block from Chapultepec Street.
Why over there? You can't.
Okay.
7 blocks from the Fons American Consulado, just to give you a...
Okay, no, no, whole area. All in around here, you go along.
Okay, here.
All in around here. Okay.
That section,
Friday would be better for us.
Okay.
Is it open Friday? I mean, first of all, if you just tell us where it is, and it's open, we can just go to the street.
No, that is his private street. No,
he's not there.
If he may be there, he may not be there.
Well, we can call him, or you can call him and find out.
Yeah.
Tomorrow, I think we have other things to do. And if it's Friday, then we'll go out and see Emily on Friday.
Okay.
And that will probably be for afternoon to meet up, or sometime in the afternoon.
Okay.
Maybe we go to Alejandro's place in the morning if not.
That's
okay.
So it's not a gallery that says, you know, that this is private studio. The things that I want you to see, there's some chairs and furniture in bronze. Huge.
Mm-hmm. Bronze chairs? Oh my God.
So I want you to... So Friday will be there, so we'll
try it.
Yeah. Then after there we can go to the Catalan.
No, gentle.
Yes, he looks like Emilio Estevez. But he needs a glove to catch.
He needs a candy cane.
Good! There you go!
If that road is still clogged, how do we get back in town?
It takes normally 15 to 20 minutes.
Yeah.
Then they move them and they... By now, it's not clogged. There is no other way.
There is no other way, is there?
They're working on the other way.
So working on it.
We may be ready another 2 years, I don't know. But if you can be ready.
I should drive the fastest way would be to drive to Montanillo and fly back.
Go, spend the night in Montanillo.
Fly back in the morning and get the sugar. Get back in here?
Yes,
or we're real good at that.
Yeah, okay.
Professor Tess.
That's right.
Mariana Otero.
Okay.
Lazaro Cardenas.
Hey.
The Zapala Road.
Hey. Okay.
Actually, it surprised us. We didn't need to get known our map to somebody, but when we picked up the map, all of a sudden we got to get very easy. But you started putting the parking meters. Little electronic parking meters in like a pocket.
Yeah,
that's it. People are going to park, might as well charge them for it.
Yeah, that would be good on Friday.
Yeah, that'll work.
You know,
we'll call you tomorrow.
What we're going to do here, Rich, we're going to grab it in the glass.
Yes.
This is indifferent, you know, like whatever, they use it.
Yep, we have to show back in the glass.
A bus or something.
Well, if that great big Jesus with the airplane view on was smaller, he could go there.
No, he's too big. He's too big for that.
And much.
Yeah, a little something.
Dining room?
Dining room.
Dining room,
that's right.
family room, living room.
The living room. And
piano.
The piano. And Aleja, that's right.
This is your piano. Yes.
That would be our bedroom. And we have like the old style. The architect of a closet.
Right.
Just to make it nice, the house group to have this old drawers, chest, but not a chest of drawers.
Big tall thing, the French is an armoire.
That's right. An armoire to put the towels and the linens, you know.
You probably have a name as well.
Yeah, something like that. Instead of just a square
block, you know. No, that requires something. It's just for that.
Now it's cancer. It is self-chooser.
Be nice, Rick. I think it's too big, Juan Pablo. I don't think she'll chase it.
And all these guys have found a leaf, and they're making, make like a half moon. He's almost ready on his half moon there. Ding, 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 ding,
Rick,
ding,
Rick, ding. Don't. I'm using the camera, bud.
I can see they're not on this leaf. All right, let's go.
Don't step on them, honey, when you're...
Look, they're right
here, Ricky.
Hurrah,
hurrah.
They have to jump.
You just stepped on all of them.
What? There's people in here.
You just stepped on every single one of them, Jane. Jump across.
I'll be right up. Step on anybody.
I heard him scream. Didn't you? Ricky. Nah, I thought it was, but it's really not. I'm making this tape for Emily. I see what's down there.
There's somebody in there.
A little person. A little person fell in there. Oh, come over here. Indy Light. Very good. Very good, Ricky Howe.
You know, she's a teacher. She thought that this development was a little slow to speech. And it turns out that he had a hearing problem. So the more they got into testing his hearing, the more they found out that he had a problem. And finally, you know, he did a biopsy and they found out that.
Pretty soon.
And they did surgery on part of the one tumor, but the other tumor was inoperable, so that's when they started the chemotherapy. And he got a clean bill of health. You know, he was very positive the last time he went back. They're very hopeful. But she says they go from day to day. And until he gets the polio vaccine, they really keep him out of the ground. They just don't get polio. Well, while he was on chemotherapy, he could not get any vaccination. So in the United States, it's normal when you turn a certain age that you get your last polio. It's a live vaccine.
Immunization.
And he couldn't get it because of the chemotherapy. And so he is not fully immunized. And so they just have to be very careful about it. Very careful about keeping him out of the ground or getting sick.
What is she teaching?
She's not now. She's a full-time mom. She's not working now. But for a while, even before Michael came up, she was teaching her. So we're glad. It's blinking again?
Yep.
Or it wasn't a battery then. We'll have to buy a new one.
The mic has just come back in the market.
Really?
I got some yesterday, the first day I had it about 2 months.
I bought it. They had a mic from China, and they had it from Colima. And I bought the one from Colima.
I love the mica.
Mm-hmm.
I put it in the curry. You don't cook it.
Well, we.
Oh, really? You grind it like that?
They try to hear me now.
Salute.
It's real crispy.
That's for my guy?
It's real crispy, you know.
That's my finger.
Yeah, I put it in cubes like that.
You're
fish and peas. It's good.
Yes, thank you for that. I saw it.
Look at Ricky's over there. Rick, you ought to get Ricky. He's got his play money. He's trying to pay the cashier.
Do that again.
Sorry.
Do what you were doing.
Yes.
Yeah, go bother her some more.
Go bother the lady.
She didn't realize.
Oh, she's looking, she's looking at you. He's trying to pay our bill with his big money. Now, when we were down here the last time, believe it or not, Juanito was his age, just a little bit older. And I remember looking at Jorge and Ramona thinking, oh my God, they have their hands full. But, you know, now Juanito's with jumping horses. You say he was tapped for the junior?